But I, it looks like, yeah, kind of, you know, dove in and took total advantage of that. Like, hopefully
we get a replay. But I think it might have ended up worse for...
The second guy, the guy
yeah.
who tried to overtake.
Because, you know, you, when you come in and you're good for one, you're not good for the next one.
I think he did, because as we were saying a while ago, you know,
look at this guy. Look at this.
Shot.
Look how close that. Let's see that.
Behind them, knew it. He was like tailing Sean Velasco's line. Then he knew it was a left hander. He went back to the guy.